worth the experience. Roller coasters are thrilling rides, but they're a little scary too. You can find roller coasters in most amusement parks around the world, but some are more extreme than others. Let's look at two famous roller coasters. Ferrari World, Abu Dhabi, UAE. If you have a need for speed, you'll love Ferrari World in Abu Dhabi, UAE. This amusement park, which celebrates the world of motor racing, includes the fastest roller coaster in the world, the Formula Rossa. This roller coaster goes up to 240 kilometers per hour and has lots of bends. That's very fast. You feel like you are in a Formula One race. Actually, you go so fast that you need to put on safety glasses to protect your eyes. Are you brave enough to ride it? Cosmoland, Yokohama, Japan. If you don't mind getting your feet wet, then this amusement park is for you. Cosmoland is a huge amusement park in Yokohama, Japan. With its 32 fun attractions, it promises a great day out. What makes this place unique is Vanish, an amazing roller coaster whose track measures 2,440 feet in length. This means each ride lasts about 2 minutes. Why does it have this name? Well, this is the only roller coaster in the world where you vanish into an underwater tunnel. When you approach the tunnel, you feel like you are going to crash into a pool of water. It's very scary and very wet. Do you like roller coaster rides? Which of these would you like to try?